The snow angel is a staple of frosty fun in the winter, and dogs want in too. I mean, there's no way Dash was gonna miss out on all the fun. The 9-year-old rescue pup is not one for spectating. He immediately joined his owner, snow angel expert Avery Motes, to make, well, a dog angel.
I'm going to make a snow angel.
Avery's mom, Kelly, told SWNS her daughter was not upset that Dash's frolic in the snow more or less destroyed her own snow angel. She was just excited Dash was into playing with her in the snow. Such a sweet video. I love starting the day with a smile.